Hi, hello, welcome to Mining Engineering, and today we are going to discuss our topic on continuous miner and its introduction, main parts, cutting drum and motor, chain conveyor, types of continuous miner and specifications at last. And let's start our introduction. Continuous miner is a machine used in underground coal mining for cutting and loading operations, and generally continuous miner is used in bore and pillar method. And the first working that we conducted of two main reasons. And the first one is to develop the pillars and panels, and second one is to develop the multiple entries for the access of the coal reserve to entry and supported in the long term of the pillars subsequently formed. And next we discuss about applicabilities of continuous miner. Coal should be soft and moderate, seam thickness should be 1.8 to 5 meters, floor condition should be hard, gradient should be in 1:8, roof condition should be competent with the roof and floor of the supports, production should be in high rate. And next we discuss about main parts of the continuous miner: cutter head, gathering head, conveyor, traction, dust collector, manifold, hydraulics and electrical circuits. And look up to the main parts of continuous miner: chain conveyor at the left, and the boom and the drum and the cutting head and the gathering arms and traction. And when we come to cutting drum, the cutting drum of the continuous miner is of borer type. The majorly the continuous miner, the drums are being of horizontal, and the boxes of the cutting drums are being placed of bolted and welded type. And when we come to cutting motor, with the help of the motor only the drum rotates and the cutting will follow. And the motor is constructed as follows: it is of steel frame and it is a flame proof, and the water cooling by means of the water in which is provided. And when we come to cutter picks or cutting teeth of the continuous miner, these are made up of tungsten carbide for using of cutting of coal, replaced whenever they want when the wear and tear occurs. There is a fine water spray of 12 bar pressure behind the cutting drum for dust control. And continuous miner gathering arms, it will work on the centrifugal loading arms. It is worked with opposite in the two directions, which is placed in either side of the in between the chain conveyor, so that the coal which is fallen on the apron, it will be taken into the chain conveyor. And when we come to chain conveyor, by the help of the gathering arms, the chain conveyor will be loaded the coal into the shuttle car, so that the continuous miner will help the chain conveyor to load the coal into the shuttle car. Mainly about the chain conveyor adjustment: when the movement of the flight bar is greater than 100 mm, so that the chain should be tightened. If the flight bar movement is less than 50 mm, so that the chain should be loosened. And next you come to the shuttle car. The shuttle car will be loaded by the help of the chain conveyor with the help of the continuous miner. And next the shuttle car will load onto the load breaker to feed the size of the coal. After cutting the desired length of the coal, the continuous miner moved out of the place for the support system for roof bolting. And the types of the continuous miner are being ranged on the minimum height requirement in the machine, and it is of low, medium and high medium specifications. And the 14 cm series continuous miner, 12 cm series continuous miner and 12 hm series continuous miner are being the types of the continuous miner. And when we come to the specifications of continuous miner, it is the specifications of joint 12 cm, a high capacity and remote control, and designed for the medium and high coal seam applications. And this machine has the specifications of cutting drum diameter of 1.12 meter, and then the cutting width of 3.3 meter, maximum cutting height is 4.6 meters. And the conveyor width of the continuous miner is 0.76 meters, and width is of travel set 2.41 meter per second. Continuous miner is equipped with two cutting motors, and the standard clutch is protected. AC induction motor of 170 kW mounted parallel to protected boom frame. And the continuous miner can able to cut the coal of 24 tons of the coal per minute. And the continuous miner of cutting motor connects to the gearing of gear case using the internal torque shafts. And the two gathering head motors of 40 kW power required to collect the coal from the apron to the chain conveyor. And the continuous miner has of two traction DC motors of 26 kW and one dust collector fan motor 19 kW and the pump motor of 52 kW, and the total weight of the continuous miner is 58 tons and it is of 58,376 kg. And when we come to the last segment of the lesson, manufacturing companies of the continuous miner. Sandvik Mining, which is located at Netherlands, Joy Global, Dynamis Group Private Limited, RTM Equipment Limited, and Atlas Mine and Mill Supply, CMS Underground Construction, Air India Import, Caterpillar. These are the some of the manufacturer companies of continuous miner, and I think so. And at last, thanks for watching my video. For more videos, please do subscribe to Mining Engineering.